I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust them?
We have to be careful. If it feels wrong, we get out fast, okay?
I'm with
you. Come in. What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
I'm fine, Gar. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border. Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Humans are complicated. Sometimes it's difficult to understand them.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Sometimes it's easier to hate than to talk.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara.
So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
Helping androids is dangerous. Why take the risk?
When the first one arrived last year, he was so lost and confused. We hid him here for a while, but all he wanted to do was cross the border. They shot him on the spot. So when the next android showed up, I just knew I had to help him.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough! Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
Widespread shock following the android attack on Detroit's Stratford Tower. The machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens. It's still unclear whether these attacks can be explained by malfunctions or if some organization is behind them. So far, CyberLife has refused to comment, but we can expect more information in the following hour.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide in the kitchen.
Come on, Alice.
Do you want to get us all arrested? Do you want to see your mother in prison? Then do what I say.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in? Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Thank you. What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The android,
he's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No, I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.